Assembly of First Nations Chief Shawn Atleo abruptly resigned late this afternoon. The move comes amid controversy over his support of a First Nations education bill. Atleo gave just a brief statement addressing his resignation. And as Vashi Capellos reports, he's left more questions than answers.